In this problem, we need to find the midpoint. And so the midpoint formula looks like this. We take x1 plus x2 and divide by 2. And then we take y1 plus y2 and divide by 2. So 4 plus negative 2 divided by 2. And then 8 plus 10 divided by 2. So we get 4 plus negative 2 is 2 divided by 2 equals 1. And 8 plus 10 is 18 divided by 2 is 9. So our midpoint of this segment would be 1, 9.